feel a bit sick.
Hey! Raindrops, drop top, smoking on cooking the hot box. Cooking, fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up dope in the crack.
My name's Paul Brown, I'm a Browns fan from the UK. I'm gonna do Richard Eisen's NFL Combine. In a suit for St. Jude's Children's Research. This combine will include the famous 40-yard dash, the fan favourite gauntlet, and the three-cone drill, but with a classic Paul Brown twist. Stay tuned. You throw it to me, and you throw it. Don't you throw it, it's just a surprise for me, okay? Okay, ready? Kai, what's the time?
4:19.
I'd like to thank my fans who are watching today. Oh, yeah. Here we go, countdown, ready? Kai, ready? Six seconds 30?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go again. 6.3, Rich. I reckon if I take my jacket off, I'm gonna be more aerodynamic. Go, go, Power Rangers! Go, go, Power Rangers! I'm done now. Water, done. Right, Jager bombs and then we're done. No more cameras, please. Oh, we've got a floater. So this is the free cone challenge with a twist. We've gone for Jager bombs to make it a bit more spicy. So I'm gonna go here, back, Jager bomb, then back, around, and then all the way back, and then another Jager bomb. All clear?
I mean, it's terrific, right?
3, 2, 1, go! Everybody is on. Let's go.
Go, 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 challenge. Rich, I want to come out to Indianapolis next year, challenge you to 40 yards, maybe head to head. But we did the 40 yard challenge, we did the gauntlet, and we did the three cone challenge with a twist with the Jager bombs. And Rich, I know that I'm going to beat you at the three cone Jager bomb challenge, because I'm a Jager bomb pro. Guys, please make sure you like, tweet, subscribe, retweet, share. Please make sure you donate. I'm personally going to donate after this. If you watch it, if it's just £1, $1, £10, $10, if you're feeling rich, $50, £50, do what you can. If you raise loads of money, next year I'll go out to the combine and do something crazy.
Raindrop, drop top, smoking on cooking the hot pot, fucking on your bitch, yeah, that.